the Rangers have just tied it here late in the second period.
Two goals within 67 seconds. And coming shortly after Lindsay Plunkett at 14:47 had built the Guelph lead up to 2-0, but now it's 2-2. Al Holtra for the Storm set to take the face off against Seabrook. And it is Al Holtra with Crummer, and we'll see if they shake up line combinations a bit. And right to the face off, it is Crummer and Harris. A couple of tough guys going at each other. And Harris lands a couple of punches, so does Crummer. And they continue to exchange punches. Now Crummer has the helmet off. Harris has landed a couple of shots. Crummer keeps coming back at him. At the moment. And we told you, Darcy Harris, about the toughest guy